Hey, Gardy, I always wondered, why don't you ever call me by my name?
I've always liked to call you Master, but if you asked me to marry you, that might change.
Pfft, nonsense. You can call me whatever you want. I just can't believe that I'm married to such a beautiful Gardevoir such as yourself, honey. I am truly the luckiest man alive.
I would have to learn a lot of things to be able to take care of you. Isn't that right,